of 56C. Today I came here to give a presentation about technology. It leads our life. Can anyone tell what it means? It leads our life.
Technology is the boss. Technology is the boss.
Outline of my technology. First, what is technology? Anything made by people that makes something to do, easier to do. In 1950s, we don't have vehicles to move one place to another, and we don't have cell phones to communicate to each other, and we don't have television to watch the news, and etc. In 2016, we are lucky we have cell phones to communicate and vehicles to migrate to other places. Advantages with vehicles. Moving to one place to another is very easy, but some disadvantages with vehicles. There are traffic jams and pollution, and accidents is occur. Advantages with calculator. To do mathematical calculations is very easy, but disadvantages with calculators is children become very lazy with calculator. Advantages of cell phones. Communication is easy, and traveling one place to unknown place by using Google Maps and watching news in YouTube. And disadvantages with cell phones is children are wasting time by playing games. And radiation produced by, can anyone tell what is doing this picture?
They are chatting,
playing. They are missing their product. Because they forgot others. And because of we are lucky, we have technology to. Because of technology, we stay here and the presentation is at us with computer because of technology.